just wanted to parry the stupid barrel, and that was my mistake. Right. This has to be the run. If this is not the run, then the next one will be. Yeah, I mean, I definitely I should be going to sleep or something. Why are you going there, man? No tutorial for this. It's just like already losing 1 second to nothing. ¿Qué dice la pared a la otra pared? The pared says una pared? I don't know. Vémonos en Rincón. Mm-hmm. Being good practice, I'm sure, with all these hours. Yeah, definitely, I have gotten better. Still, well, I mean, I cannot complain about today. I got a PB in 300%. I got a few, several PVs in this 100% DLC, fresh expert glitch.
Here comes a spooky bunch. And begin!
Like whenever it spawns in the right, in the left side, is when the time goes faster the victory. I don't know why, but it does seem that way. What is the world record? I have no idea. I mean, maybe my splits are the world record, but I don't know. Romic, hello. Thanks for the good luck. They trapped me in the fucking game, man.
Good day for a well battle. And begin!
Oh, I mean, despite of how it looked like, it's not the worst. That losing 4 seconds is actually a time save. Not really, but it's just not the worst.
A great slam and then some. Here
wasn't too bad, but I had a very sick freaking PB at this point, which is insane, but yeah, I did. In the PB, yeah, I have. Don't troll Queen, please. Just don't troll.
A great slam and then some.
Dude, I get you grind games all the time, but you're so impressive. Thank you, man. The boss, Mr. Dion. Time save. Well, it wasn't that big time save. You're so incredible. Thanks, thanks. I mean, definitely not a bad player. And yeah, a lot into speedrunning is probably practice. Is there a chance to minimalize Queen RNG? I have no idea. I haven't found anything myself. But maybe. Left down. Left down, down, up. Left down, down, up. stuff. Yeah, Flora. Well, I haven't been playing different categories, but yeah, it's definitely difficult.
A great slam and then some.
Have the stamina, the concentration, the focus. I mean, that wasn't a bad kill, but just the freaking PB I have is just insane. Just literally insane. Just chop there, probably in the stream also chop for you. The broken relic switches your weapon every single time you use an EX or every single time you shoot or you dash. That's why I try to avoid that as much as possible.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Thank you.
see that I could kill it. But what the hell with the hearts, man? Didn't get any fucking heart with how many parries? Like 4-3? I only did 2 fucking parries, that's why. Great. What does the divine relic do? It randomizes your weapons, your charms, every single time you shoot, you dash, or you throw an X, and also puts you with 1 HP. That the broken. Oh, the divine. It makes the same, but with 3 HP you start. Why? It's required to get 100%. Jump! I fucking jump, man! I swear I fucking jump! Puta madre, man! Yeah, it was definitely a really good run. My personal best on this category. It was just insanely good. Insanely good. I'm good at this game. Good. Play like trash out, man. I couldn't even fucking stand to hit the boss. What the hell was that, man? No me puedo ver tu PB. Si te vas a transmisiones pasadas, y busques la del día de hoy o este stream, ahí puedes ver mi TV, Pedro Obrar. Lo acabo de hacer hace como 2 horas. I just need the whip. This is the weapon I need, the problem is... I get a freaking thing this week.
Thank you.
All right. Another PB, boys. I mean, the knockout should be on the split should be on the knockout, but I'm not sure how SBD Wolf is splitting, so I'm splitting just whenever the time stops. All right, just to show that it was 100%. Thanks, man. That freaking PB I had, it was insane, man. Almost sub 22. It is a sub 22, but